Trailblazers out of this one?
Well, Dame's the head of the snake, so we had 3 days to prepare.
Offensively, the entire team clicking tonight. You had contributions up and down the roster. Mm-hmm. From your perspective, what has been so effective about the spacing?
Just movement. I think it just stops and makes things a lot easier. Mm-hmm. You know, transition. And just trust. You know, trust in that. You know, the thing won't kick out or whatever it is. Everybody's in the right place. Everybody's in the right spots, making the right places. It's good.
What did you think about Reggie tonight, and how excited are you to have him as an option here?
Very excited. The nice spaces on the floor. Gets aggressive. He was an off-screen role. He's in the mid-range. He's going to play defense. So it's going to be a huge help for him.
Do you have any thoughts on
it? Yeah, one of you guys got it, David. Can y'all say hey mom for me?
Super sad. Very unfortunate. He was definitely a pioneer for our league. And you know how he was able to shape the culture. You know, just as players.
You don't have to call the court right now? Yeah, my grandma, they couldn't call the court.
Unfortunately, sad.
She's watching the game. She was watching.
You know, we just gotta celebrate his life while he was carrying on the legacy that he laid for us.
Julius, the West Coast trip coming up, Los Angeles, a couple of games there where you played and stuff. How big is this now the team's playing so well?
It's really big. Every game's big for it, like I said. We want to go on the road and be special. So, our goal is just to go on the road, take a game at a time.
You did well in the West last time, recently. So does that give some confidence that you
did? You know, I think the road brings any team brings you together. Hopefully we can come together and keep taking steps forward.
Thanks, Julie.